This one here is a 1950 Mercury Coupe. Looks like the one that came out in the Cobra movie with Sylvester Stallone. This one's kind of a low rider. A beautiful ride with the tan interior. Wow, it's so low to the ground, probably like 4 or 5 inches from the ground. Beautiful car. Oh my god, look at the steering wheel with an it's got a painting on it. On the honk button. Beautiful ride.
Yeah,
Zion told me.
And my favorite Camaro out of all these is the one
over here. This one right here?
It's, there's